driving on Dartmoor, it struck Brother Adam how he could succeed where Mendel had failed. The answer was to establish a breeding station up here, totally isolated from other bees. A farmer rented him this site. It was 1925, the start of a breeding program that was to reshape the honeybee.
Pleasure. Walk on, old man. Walk on. Walk on.